Right, this is where I left off last time. Remember I saved here? Yep, I saved here. Now of course we'll go where? Deck 4, computer 4. Which is 4. So I'm like right next to it. Alright, let's go reform up that stay.
Have a transmitter. Now we need extra power. I think you can find a power cell in the shuttle bay.
Shuttle bay.
Going to deck 2.
See what surprises await us there. Alright. Shuttle bay. Where is the shuttle bay? Shuttle bay 1 and shuttle bay 2, so it's. Shuttle bay 2, so it's 3. How do I get there?
I need to suit up before going inside.
So
I walked all the way over here just to find out I need a radiation suit. Imagine how I feel.
I need to suit up before going inside.
When you're about to get that. Which is actually good, because then you know when you're about to get stuck up on. Early warning system. Yeah, exactly. Those things don't have my list. We are monsters. Deck 4. Much. Except, things are not like that. What is that for? Engineering. 8.
Okay, you're all done there. Now get to the bridge. You'll be able to disable the firewall there so I can fire up the defense matrix.
Watch, he turns out to be like a really bad guy. It's gonna get like a whole lot worse.
Jimmy, we have a problem here. This terminal is doing a facial scan for authorization. I can't access the firewall.
I see. Let me think for a minute. According to the ship's logs, Captain Marius' last entry was in the officer's quarters on Deck 7.
Okay, but how will that help us? He's probably dead and I can't drag his body over here.
Well, you don't need to drag his body.
Ew!
You just need his head.
What? Are you serious? You want me to cut his head off?
You have a better idea? Please go ahead.
Well, maybe he's alive, or maybe... Oh, damn it.
I don't want to cut anybody's head off. I do not want to cut anybody's head off. What deck? Deck 7. Haha! Let's go cutting some people's head off. Captain's head off. Minutes has passed. I mean, I know that we gotta stop playing, but 15 minutes. Space. like air docks, crawl spaces like these? Would you ever get into one? Especially if I don't know something was going on that was scary. I'm not sure if I would. Maybe I would, then I would feel claustrophobic. But then I'm gonna think that I'm alone and I'll be. That's the kind of image I'm gonna have in my mind right here. To me. Just got back from the holiday and go off. Oh yeah, I think I've seen this one. Yeah, I think I've seen that one. Loads everything. Oh. Accessible now. Say it was. I'm just wasting time like that. I missed the whole conversation. Alright, check that. I'm gonna have to, like, you know, see what the guy said, so I'm gonna cut the replay off. I can't say no. Officer's dead. Yeah. Lock here. Thank you. forgot what he said, which of you was in. And this thing doesn't tell me. Deck 7, Christian Deck 7, and I can't figure out. Obviously, it's a mess. Maybe I can check the rest of those. What's next? Next room is... That guy. That sounds heavy. Yeah, I'm missing something. This is a system manager change. Let me see what that guy says. I need to like end the replay and see that replay. I just checked the whole thing. Nothing. I must be missing. I must have forgotten something. Well, thanks for watching.